other southern bells out here getting money, and you whipping and you get it cause you're living.
When real girls get down on the floor.
If you win it, yeah, I'm with it. I ain't tripping cause you're trying to make a living. Run it up.
Don't splurge a little
smoke. Got my cheese on the track with that loud in the back. Ain't no telling where we at.
So turn this up a little more.
Yeah, turn this up a little more. Yeah, turn this up a little more.
Hello everyone, my name is Teressa Kirk. I'm a veteran. I've been in the military 20 years this year. Yay me. I love people. I'm a social butterfly. My current civilian job, I am a director of nursing. I love to help people. I have a passion for giving back and doing things for others. That's food for my soul. For leisure time, I love to travel. I love to party. I'm a diehard party girl. I'm very fun to be around. Everyone loves me. I'm like a magnet. People just are drawn to me naturally. I have a temper, a quick temper. I'll snap very, very fast. And sometimes I get a little physical. But you know, that was in my 20s. I'm older now. So I'm learning how to channel all of that anger and energy towards something more positive. So I just want to go out here and live my life. I enjoy fashion. So I love to dress. I want to do makeup. Hopefully have my own fashion line. And I just want to inspire women, particularly young black women, to just be a positive role model in their lives and let them know that they can do whatever they put their minds to. I have a 15-year-old daughter, and her name is Mahogany. She's the joy of my life. I am a Christian. I was born in the church. My mom, she stressed that we could not ever make it without God. So I instill that into my daughter as well. I'm not perfect, but I am a good person. And basically, that's me in a nutshell.
Hello, everyone. My name is Sharon Kirk. I'm 28 years old, and I am from a small town called Linden, Alabama. I'm currently living in Birmingham. I love Birmingham. By the way, I am single. Just putting that out there. Woohoo. Okay. As well as I have a son by the name of Messiah. He's 5 years old, whom I love dearly. He's also a headache. So basically right now I'm just sitting back chilling. I'm laid back. I love to have fun. I am a workaholic, so most of the time I work. And when I'm not working, you know, I'm just chilling like now. I love people. Some people love me. It really don't matter if they hate me. It really don't matter. Okay, but I do love people. That's basically it about myself right now, you know. But stay tuned. Maybe you'll get to know a little bit more about me.
Hi, my name is Tammy. I'm the oldest of the girls. Big Tammy, aka Brown Sugar, aka Bus Ahead. Nah, just kidding. But anyway, I have the pleasure of having 4 children, a wonderful career. I love rapping and singing and enjoying my family. Also, I'm a firm believer in if you want people to say anything nice about you, then you need to know how to treat them. So I look forward to sharing my life, part of my life, my family, and just enjoy this while I'm doing it. So y'all stay tuned.